going on? I am here in the Louvre Museum, the world famous Louvre Museum here in Paris. It's the place where the Mona Lisa resides, the place where everyone comes to see when they come to Paris. About to go in, check it out. Behind me is the Venus de Milo. Got some timepieces up in here. Think about buying me a new watch, seeing if they got some Rolexes. You know what I'm saying? So what's up? I'm in the Louvre and I'm doing some furniture shopping. This is Louis XIV's. This is Louis XIV's chair and desk. I'm about to holler at them, see how much they gonna let it go for. You know what I'm saying? I got a few. You know. You can tell by the crowd, this is the room where Mona Lisa is. Look behind me, there's people everywhere. I'm gonna see how far up I can get. I'm gonna get up there somehow, some way, you know what I'm saying? Smite the Bogart a little bit, but I'm gonna make my way up there. What's going on? I'm chilling at the Louvre, right behind me, Mona Lisa. Chilling, came all the way to the top, just wanna see what's going on. Yo, what's up? I'm looking for some new medallions because I need to rock some medallions on my chain. Here in the Louvre, they got this piece right here. It's from like the year, I don't know. It's real old, you know what I'm saying? It's my new dining room. What's going on? I'm here at the pyramids here in the Louvre. What's going on, my man? Where you from?
Yeah.
Where you from, my man?
Hello.
You from Senegal?
Yeah.
How'd I know that? What's your name?
Musa.
Musa?
Yeah.
Cool, man. Cool. Yeah, okay. Bobby, nice to meet you, man.
Man, okay.
All right, man. Take it easy. Yo, I'm here at the pyramids here at the Louvre. I just left the Louvre, and I gotta say, it was pretty cool. The best part about it were the Napoleon Apartments. So the Napoleon Apartments, as far as I'm concerned, was the best part of the Louvre. Yeah, the Mona Lisa was there. And Venus de Milo, all that was cool. I liked it. It was historic. You know, it's good artistry and stuff. But I gotta say, the best part of it was the Napoleon Apartments. What's going on, man? What's your name, man? What's your name, bro?
Very nice, big. My brother, man.
What's up, brother, man? Now, you know what? I just came out of there, man.
You don't go inside?
I just left. I already went.
Finish.
I'm done.
Oh, okay.
All right, man. Take it easy. All right, bro.
Good day.
Do the same.